What's up, guys? Welcome to the video. Welcome to Wednesday's vlog. Alright, what's up, guys? Last night after dinner, blood sugar was 130, so Ali had a 10 milligram point, milligram per deciliter deviation or change, which was great. And I woke up at 5 a.m. Thankfully, my dad woke me up too. Checked my blood sugar, was 100, great. Took my 15 units of Levemir, and it is 850. Let me check my blood sugar now. All right, guys, it's 141. I'm thinking is taking one unit of Novolog. And today, I told you guys I work 12:30 to 6:30, and it would be hard for me to have lunch at work. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna have a late breakfast here, and then an early dinner at home around like 8 or 9, maybe somewhere. Early, but I'm gonna go ahead and take one unit of Novolog, and then I'm just thinking about breakfast. I don't want to just eat eggs. I want to have lunch, but an early lunch, like lunch for breakfast. You know what I mean? But yeah, I'm gonna do some computer work right now. It's gonna be pretty much boring stuff for you guys. So I'll see you soon. Boys and girls, listen up. Alright, guys, so I gotta upload yesterday's vlog, and I remembered I don't have eggs and I don't even feel like eating eggs. I wanna eat like a lunch type meal. So I was considering going to the restaurant, picking up the beef, and then trying to upload, because you know I'm prioritizing myself over you guys, sorry. But actually I'm gonna go upload first. It shouldn't take me that long. I'm gonna go to the gym, it's 10:15. And then I'll go pick up the food. Let's check my blood sugar. Oh yeah, and I just had my coffee. Nothing comes easy, it takes much practice. Like, I met a woman who's becoming a star. She was very beautiful, leaving people in awe. Singing songs, Lena Horne, but the younger version. Hung with the wrong person, got a strong one at her. When cocaine, sniffing up drugs, all in her nose. Could've died so young, now looks ugly and old. No fun, cause now when she reaches for hugs, people hold their breath, cause she smells of corrosion and death. Alright, guys, just left the gym, about to go pick up my beef. Looking good so far. Wanna be the best, I'ma tell you how. Put your hand in the air and take the vow. Alright, it's 11:35, just got home, let's check. If I work hard at it, I wanna say 5.5 or 6 units. Let's be conservative, 5.5. Alright, first meal of the day. We got our beef right here, about 8 ounces. About 6 to 8 ounces of egg whites. And then I put half a cup of cashew milk instead of a full cup because I don't have too much carbs to play with. And one scoop, so that's about 2 carbs there. Maybe 3. 2 carbs there, 6 carbs, 5 3/4. And then 1.5 carbs here, 2 carbs there. So 4, 5, 6. So about like 13, maybe more hot sauce. I thought I was gonna have like one more cup of coffee with it, but I was like, you know what, I'd rather have a shake. I'm gonna be hungry. I'm not gonna be eating till like 8 o'clock, and it's 12 right now. I gotta go to work soon. So, and vitamin D. Let's go. Alright, guys, see you at 6:30. Bye. Alright, guys, it is super dark. Just got home, or just got off work. It's about 7 o'clock. Let me update you guys with blood sugars in this dark, dark place. At 12:30, my blood sugar was a little elevated. Or I'm sorry, at 1:30, it was 150. I checked again at 4:30, and it was 140. I took one unit of Novolog. It's 7 o'clock right now. I haven't really got a chance to check. I was just busy at work. But, you know, following the law of small numbers, I'm assuming I'm anywhere from 80 to 100 right now, milligrams per deciliter. Hungry, I've only had one meal. Not too hungry, but we'll go get some work done on the laptop and then eat, or I might eat and then do that stuff later. 10, the ones who watch videos and do what they see, as cute as can be, up in the club with fake ID. Careful. Alright, guys, it's 8:30. I didn't wait too long to pre-bowls because the food is already cooked, kind of. Took 6 units, here's dinner. 5 whole eggs, not too much egg whites, maybe 4 ounces, maybe 6 ounces of tilapia fillets. And then about 2 carbs of romaine, 6 carbs cucumbers, less than 2 carbs of avocados, about 2 carbs of peanuts, 2 to 3 carbs of shake, so about 11, 12 carbs here. I was expecting more protein with the fish, but is what it is. Should fill me up, the eggs, shake, all good, let's eat. Alright guys, I've done a poor job vlogging to you guys, to be honest. I've just been working on my computer. After dinner, I just washed the dishes, more Instagram work, neglecting you guys and focusing on Instagram, sorry. But let's check my blood sugar. It's about 10 p.m. You can use a lot of help, you know. You're thinking life's all about smoking weed. It's funny, it's like I was just sitting down, I felt like I was going low, but I think what I'll do is in an hour, it's 10 o'clock right now, I'll check again. If it's like below 1:30, I'm not correcting. Let's have some Zevia. I can be what I wanna be. If I work hard at it, I'll be where I wanna be. Now go.